Hey guys, so I know it's like different. Babe is asleep, so and I'm going to work from go work at 3 today. It's about 12:41. So I wanted to like I said when I did my Fantastic Beasts haul and unboxing that I did, I told you guys that whenever I get Funko Pops, I didn't really do them for my Harry Potter ones, which I kind of regret doing. But, I can't really put them back in boxes now, unfortunately. So, like I said, when I get new Funko Pops, I was going to start doing, like, unboxings. And the ones that I get aren't necessarily, like, in the future, aren't necessarily going to be, like, Harry Potter all the time. They're just gonna be, like, ones that I really, really like. Different movies or video games or whatever the case is. Mostly Disney, to be honest. So, whenever I get those, whether it's one or like six, like I did the last time, I'm gonna like unbox one here for you guys. So, I got my Funko Pop today. I know what it is, but you guys probably are already gonna know. Title, but this is my Newt Scamander upside down. My Newt Scamander Funko Pop that I ordered when I did the unboxing Fantastic Beasts Funko Pop haul that I did. He didn't actually, they didn't come with a Newt Scamander, so I was like, okay, well, I need to get at least one Newt Scamander. I know there's like a couple of them, but this one was the cheapest one I could find. The other ones were like $30, and I'm just like, yeah, not right now. So I got him because he was the cheapest one. But I wanted to get him just to kind of like be able to have like, all of the main characters and stuff like that. So I got him, but I haven't opened it yet. It's still like taped up and everything. So I have my box cutters here. Well, not really mine. I don't feel like going in the room and getting it, so let's just open this bad boy up and see. So, if you guys are wondering, this cost me, this Funko Pop cost me about $10.74 on eBay, and it was free shipping. A lot of my shit I get from eBay, like a lot of it, like basically almost all of my Funko Pops that I have come from eBay. Like some of them came from like swap meet or GameStop or mall. Hot Topic, like some of them came from some places like that. Hot Topic, GameStop, Best Buy. I got one from Best Buy. I got like I think one from GameStop. I've gotten three from Hot Topic. I got like one or two from Target. I don't know. Like I've kind of gotten them everywhere, but for the majority of my Funko Pops that I've gotten have been from eBay. So yeah, so I like eBay. eBay's awesome. So yeah, so this is it, guys. I'm gonna be taking some pictures and do like, a little video like I normally do when I get a Funko Pop. I know the glare is like horrible. I apologize. But you guys will be able to see him better in the video. This camera like sucks. Like, but I can't afford like, a actual camera right now. I'm probably gonna get one soon to like, be able to have better quality camera. Oh, my laptop just not having it. So yeah, I'm probably gonna get a camera soon, probably through Walmart, so I can order some shit. But yeah, so anyway, so this is back of the box. Like as you guys can see on here, I don't know if you guys can see it, but the one with the just with him with his briefcase and Picket, which I think is like an exclusive one. He, they were really expensive. Like they were both around like $30, and the one with him holding the egg, is which is the one that I have, was the cheapest one that they had. So I'm he's really cool. I could probably take him out of the box because I gotta take him out of the box anyway to make. And I'm really apologize to you guys about the last video I did, Funko Pops. I just didn't really have time to, which I probably should have waited to record it, but I was so freaking excited to see all these. And I didn't really have time to like take out each one and kind of like show them to you guys. That's why I just kind of showed you guys them in the box. So even if I have multiple, I'll try to at least make time to like take them out the box next time to show you guys. But this is him. Sucks. I apologize, you guys. Promise when I get a new camera, y'all will know definitely the difference. I have an SD card thingy over here. My computer. So I'll be able to that in there for my camera and make videos. He is awesome. I like him, yeah, so yeah, he's definitely like. I'm gonna leave him out because I gotta take pictures. But yeah, so I know that was kind of a quick video. So I'm gonna be getting some more Funko Pops later, but unfortunately, I am the type of person that usually, unless there's like a lot in the collection, like with the Harry Potter ones, I obviously couldn't do it all at once and they weren't selling them all together anyway. That would have been a lot of money. But like TV shows or like Disney characters, like usually you roughly have around 6 Funko Pops in a collection, like average. So I usually try to get at least I usually try to get at least like I like to get all of them together instead of paying for them separately. That way I could just unbox them all at one time. But the only problem with that is that I have to save up to even get that because usually they're roughly around like between $30 and $60 depending on like how many Funko Pops and like what it is. So I'm gonna like start to save up and then I'm gonna order a couple more that I've been able to find on eBay that have like multiple. The only problem is that I showed you guys a while ago when I did my video about having my Jane Funko Pop from Twilight. I kind of wish I wouldn't have bought her because now like I have to buy basically all of them separately because the one that I did find that is pretty cheap is literally like sorry, is literally like they have all 6 of them, which includes Jane, but I was like, I really don't want to, I'm not gonna buy like another Jane, so I have to basically buy all of them separately, but I'm gonna save up, that way I can get how much all of them are gonna cost, and then that way I can just buy them all at one time, and then hopefully they'll come around the same time, like I'll wait until I get all of them, and then I'll just put them to the side, and then just box them all in one video for you guys. But yeah, so but yeah, so expect a few videos. I don't think Funko ones are gonna happen very often. Like they're not gonna happen like once a week or whatever. Hopefully once a month, maybe. Just because Funkos aren't the cheapest things and you know yeah. So but anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video about me unboxing my Newt Scamander Funko Pop. And so like, subscribe if you want to. Appreciate pretty nice to get up there and some more subscribers, y'all. And check out my other videos in my playlist. I have random ass shit, freaking Halloween, Harry Potter, a lot of stuff. So, yeah. So I hope you enjoyed, like I said. I will see you guys in the next video.